Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
That pass to Miller resulted in a foul. And an easy free throws, and that's easy basket time, Daniel Gafford. Gafford's averaging 7 rebounds a game in his time with Dallas. Miller guarding Luka, inside to Daniel Gafford, number one in the league in field goal percentage. Jones, tight ropes the baseline, got it all the way back to Luka. Now a give and go, what a pass, threading the needle, and Luka zigzags through the defense to score. That was a fantastic execution. Bridges with the basket for Charlotte out of the timeout. Mavs have led by as many as 5, looking to go in front by 6, and they do. Acquired in the deal that sent Gordon Hayward to Oklahoma City. Micic came over on that trade, and so did the player about to come into the game, Pokuševski. He is on one.
He's on one.
Left it a little short.
Here comes Dante Exum. Luka, another heat check. One bounce dribble to gather himself underneath, and how about that? That was not the Latvian laser.
Finish.
Oh, wow.
Starting to get what it feels like to be on top of the scouting board on a nightly basis.
Here's Kyrie inside, late decision to lob it, and Gafford is up to finish the Tower of Power. Kyrie, the no-look to Jaden Hardy, and Gafford catches the alley from Hardy, and then the big man provides the oop. The mice in the hive. They know they call this the hive. Yeah. I know that's not bars, but it's the best I can do under the circumstances. Hardaway, corner three, rattles home. Oh, you love to see it when Tim Hardaway comes in the game. Here's Kleba catching inside. He's going to turn down a shot inside. Jones to Luka, slices through the defense, wrap around, nicely done. Kleba catches inside, goes outside. Offensive rebound for Maxey. Luka bluffs the three. Inside, that will fall. Pillow soft touch. I don't know how much of it will stand out of the box score. Oh, look at this. From long distance, hitting it from Rock Hill, South Carolina. Luka, like he just tried to do.
Tough shot by Brandon Miller. Backpedaling to the three-point line.
Here is a paint catch, turn, and jam for Daniel Gafford. Look out below. Mavs are up by 18 points. We play early in the third. Right back at you. 30 points tonight for Luka. Step back, no. Ducks out of the defense. Washington right down to Gafford. Look what I found. He puts it back up and in and draws a foul for Charlotte tonight. Miles Bridges leads them with 12, Brandon Miller 11, and Domas Bertans 10. The look away and the reverse finish. Put that one on the highlight reel. See Luka and Gafford on the screen and roll. There's Luka attempting the skip pass and the outlet. Steal Kyrie up ahead. Gafford, easy pickings once again. Game number 79 of the year. Close out by Nick Richards. Oh. And down goes Richards. Gets and by the way. Hardaway against Bertans. Down the edge of the lane, way up, Tim Hardaway Jr.
I would agree with that.
They start Williams at center, Richards a backup, foul, Grant Williams. Oh, and I think, did they just count that basket? 13 points in the game. So that puts Charlotte right back at 11 after the 3 points that other time down the floor. Hello! With a right ankle sprain, not available tonight, but was upgraded from out to doubtful for this game, so there's certainly a trending in a good direction. Oh. 10 for 10. Luka baseline, no. Oh, falls nicely. 1-3 away from 40 points in the game. Wedges Ray around Miles Bridges and picks up 2 of the 3 that he needs. Timeout, Steve Clifford. If they win tonight's game, which they're currently up 18 with 5 minutes to go, and if either, oh my, Flight 55, a late clear from the tower for takeoff. Basketball 101 is also don't throw it four or five rows into the stands. There was Gafford